And that's the ball game, with Tulsa defeating Syracuse by the score of 3-2.